This is the last you'll ever see of these walls, Xion.
Good tidings, friends. Today is a momentous day. I am pleased to announce that a new comrade has been chosen to wear the coat. Number 14.
For the 7 days since my arrival, the name Roxas and the number 13 were all I had. Who the people around me were, what they wanted, or what they were trying to do, I had no idea.
Teach him well, Axel.
Don't worry. I'll be sure he makes the grade. Roxas, let's go. What's wrong? You worried about the new kid? What was that name again?
Number 14. Xion.
Right. I knew that.
Xion.
Got it memorized, Roxas?
Yeah.
Yeah? How about my name, then?
Axel.
And how about our boss's name, huh?
Xemnas.
No way you're gonna forget his name, right? Let's go.
Thank you.
The icing on the cake. You remember what this ice cream is called?
It's,
sea salt ice cream. I already told you before. Get it memorized.
It's salty, but sweet.
Roxas, you said the same exact thing the other day.
I did? I don't remember.
So what has it been? A week since you joined the organization?
I guess it has.
You guess it has? Come on, you must remember that much. Well, here you are, finally out in the field working for the organization, right?
For the organization.
You might even say that today is where it all really begins for you.
Where it all begins. As a member of the organization, I'll be receiving missions every day. But I'm still not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do.
Thank you.
The organization defeats the Heartless in order to collect hearts and complete Kingdom Hearts. But I don't know what that is or what it does. I don't even know what a heart is.
Thank you.
nobodies don't exist. We in the organization were born without hearts. So, if we don't have hearts, does that mean we don't exist?